The Blazing White Lines in the house and ready for another reaction video. Now, the video I'm about to react to has been brought to us by none other than a Zach Love. This guy is excellent, does excellent furry compilations, so be sure to subscribe to him. I mean, TikTok compilations, I mean. But besides that, let's have fun, let's get this party started. Now, without further ado, let's go. Alrighty!
I can hold the whole world in my hands.
No, you can't, silly.
Huh? Aww.
Yes, I can.
It's a game to young fans. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Chunky, 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 wah. Chunky, chunky, wah, wah. Chunky, 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 wah. Oh, can you feel it? Can you feel it? Chunky.
Сегодня будет туса, я сегодня напьюсь, сегодня будет туса, я сегодня напьюсь, сегодня будет туса, я сегодня напьюсь, сегодня будет туса, ла-ла-ла-ла-ла, бе-бе-бе-бе-бе, я сегодня напьюсь, у меня выходной, ла-ла-ла-ла-ла, сегодня будет туса, я сегодня...
So how far away is Six Flags?
We're not going to Six Flags. We're going on a hit. Orders from the boss.
Oh. That's strange. I could have sworn we were going to Six Flags, considering I'm already in the car, and we're going to Six Flags!
Jeffy, stop it. Jeffy, if you hit it one more time, you're grounded. If you hit it one more time, I'm taking all your toys. If you hit it one more time, I'm kicking you out of the house. If you hit it one more time, I'm gonna unadopt you. If you hit it one more time, Jeffy, I'm gonna take you out.
You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend.
If you reverse the hit or miss song, it sounds like this. Now lower it by 6 semitone, with a time signature of 6/4, with a BPM of 66. This is what you'll hear.
Can I not pet you? You're a dog!
You have Kermit, yourself mistaken, he's a nasty boy, not
Kermit,
a dog.
We've lived together for 6 years! We love each other! Ow, that really...
I like to suffocate the Oreos until all the bubbles are done. There you go.
Hey, do you think I could borrow some oh my god. Are you naked?
Ew. I don't wanna go to school. I just wanna break the rules. Boys and girls across the world. Put it on our coats and shoes. Go to my discotheque. Getting high and getting sick. I don't wanna go to school. I just wanna break the rules.
Hello? Hello out there? Does anybody wanna come?
Aw, I do. Aww.
Does anybody else keep getting the same pizza guy that comes to their house? And he's like, oh, you ordered this pizza with extra sausage. And he keeps trying to touch your butthole? Like, I didn't even order any pizza, dude.
If you can't put two and two together, I kind of feel sorry for you.
What are you doing?
That's hot. Just saying. Ew. But besides that...
Now go. Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style.
Yo, what's that song that goes like Despacito? Despacito? Yeah. Despacito. Yeah, what's the name? Oh my god, you're an idiot. Thank you. Okay, Alexa, play Oh My God, You're an Idiot.
Okay.
You see her from across the coffee shop. She's the most beautiful girl you've ever seen. But she's different. She's not like other girls. She is a dumbass fucking bitch.
Give me reasons we should be complete.
How tall are you?
I'm short.
Oh yeah!
I'm short.
Oh.
Wait,
what?
I'm medium.
Medium, yum.
So why are so many people against furries? Like, you guys are so freaking cute and adorable. I just want to like take you on walks and like pet you and snuggle. Like, you guys are so freaking cute. Like, I want a furry. My gosh.
That's not the only one.
You are about to get it.
Wait.
What?
I'm baby.
What the fuck is that?
Hey, stop, wait, you can't do that.
What?
He's baby. You can't just do that.
You fucking...
Yeah, well, he's baby, so...
Going up and down and spinning round and round. I love it. Ooh. I've been looking at girls. Girls.
You're a mean one. You really are a
Hello?
What?
Why are you mad?
Because my mom flushed my fucking goldfish down the toilet. I'm pissed.
How much did you spend for that?
58 cents.
Ooh.
If I hear you fucking talk...
Because you know that, baby, I'm your biggest fan. I follow you until you love me. Paparazzi. I never went back. What the hell's going on? Can someone tell me, please?
Yes, that is how we do it.
Would you rather be a dog or a cat?
Well, cats are beautiful, majestic creatures, and dogs have to, like, casually sniff butts.
Oh, so you'd rather be a cat?
No, a dog. I love butts!
Well, to be technical, my persona is a lion. That's kind of the reason the channel is called The Blazing White Lion. Because that's what my persona is, so I thought it'd be fair to use that. But besides that, back to the video.
I just took a DNA test, turns out I'm 100%
100%.
Furry trash. Ooh, woo.
Furry gang, furry gang, furry gang, furry gang, furry gang, furry gang, furry gang. Spent 10K on a furry mane. My mate loved to roleplay.
The cow goes moo. The duck goes quack. The devil goes.
I got a hit that string, you better watch it. With a cat that I pack it with a full clip. I got the whip, got the pigeon that I keep it undercover. All up in the cup, just to live it up. See this dope cold face, try to knock it. I keep it tight, never walk on the.
Zuni na, magkikita-kita ka upod ang dog mobile sounds. The best!
You to put a bra on this instant.
I refuse. My melons were meant to be free.
Maddox, cease this foolishness.
I can jiggle if I want to. I can leave my bra behind, because my boobs don't bounce, and if they don't bounce, well, there are no boobs of mine.
No, that was actually good. And if a woman just tells me, oh, I don't want to wear a bra, my boobs were meant to be free, I'm just going to say to her, well, alrighty, I'm not complaining.
Like, yes, I'm loud. How else would you hear me? I am 5 foot fucking two.
So they don't forget.
What's my name? What's my name? Say it louder. What's my name? What's my name? Feel the bell.
I'm doing it. I'm doing
yeah.
It. Yeah. Yeah. And some of these. And some of these.
Almost there.
Done.
Baby, I'm. Imagine if someone. Just think about it this way. Imagine if someone was wanking in a bathroom. And someone accidentally opened the door and the guy just yelled, I'm doing it! I'm doing it!
I love you. Maybe I might love you.
Aww.
Ah, it seems like it's loading again. Let me fix this.
You probably think that you are.
Little baby in the room.
Gamer furry check. Let's go.
Random pop figurines. A random stuffed doll of your favorite vid game. Posters from all your favorite games. Your furry equipment, like always.
Yay!
Yay!
What I'd like to talk about today is the idea that you can like something so much that it actually destroys your life. Let me explain.
You stop make bing bong! Every bing bong, 2 cents! What you want?
Yeah, I'm here to pick up my clamp.
I wish that I could fly way up in the sky like a bird so high. Oh, I might just try.
So, there's nothing better than just coming to your brother's room and, you know, hanging out with family.
Kill yourself.
Oh, okay, well, with that note, let's go kill ourselves!
I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. I told the witch doctor I was in love with you. And then the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He told me.
What's your emergency?
I have knife hands.
Excuse me?
I looked down and my hands were knives.
Your hands are knives?
Yeah.
Can you put the knives down?
No, they're my hands.
All right, where are you?
I don't want knife hands.
When people keep telling me that I'm just a furry because I like animals in a romantic way, bitch, if you don't shut the fuck up, I'm gonna take this head off and smack you with it.
No, you got to sing along. Don't you know something up? You've got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up. You've got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up. You've got to pump.
Well, I have to say, that was interesting and downright awesome. As a furry myself, I can really appreciate these furry TikToks. That was completely awesome. Now, to admit, I've always wanted to get a fursuit of my own, but the problem is, it's just so expensive to have them made, it's been kind of a hassle. But besides that, this was an awesome compilation. I completely enjoyed it. Excellent, excellent furry TikToks. But besides that, I hope you all enjoyed this. I certainly did. Be sure to subscribe to this guy. Be sure to subscribe to Zach Love. Great channel. Be sure to subscribe to him. Also, be sure to subscribe to my channel, The Blazing White Lion. Check out my BitChute, where I do certain exclusives, which I've already mentioned. Link will be in the description. Also, be sure to comments any videos you'd like to recommend in the description down below. But I hope you all have a nice finish day, and I hope you all take care. But I have to say, that was just plain awesome. But besides that, 1, 2, 3...